Georgia Power Camera, you can see it's a beautiful Friday night. If you're looking for something to do this weekend, you might want to head over to the Atlanta International Auto Show. That's where we find Fox 5 Storm Team Chief Meteorologist David Chanley. David, how's it going out there?
Tom, there's a lot of folks out here milling about on this beautiful Friday afternoon, as you said, with the Georgia World Congress Center here on the west side of Atlanta, the Atlanta International Auto Show. We got the big Fox 5 Storm Chaser here. You can kind of come check out. You can also check out all sorts of Fox 5 personalities. It's the crew. Check them out. Ron Gann, Russ Spencer, Dale Russell, and Randy Travis saying hey to the folks here in the auto show lobby. So yeah, you can come see us. We're right out in front, and then we're going to be here through the evening, going to be here all weekend long. It's going to be quite the sight. In fact, take a look. We went inside earlier. Scott Christenberry got some great video of all the cars that are in there. There are over 500 or so in the Georgia International World Congress Center, and we're looking at over 12 dealers that are represented. You can come down here. You can get test drives. You can see some of the concept cars. You can just kind of mill about. It is something else, really, and it's for kids. It's for grown-ups. It's for car enthusiasts. And if you're looking to buy a car, you can come down here and talk to the factory reps. Just to give you all the information that you want to know. So again, down here right on through the weekend, Saturday and Sunday. Saturday at 10 till 10 and Sunday 10 till 8. All right, what a beautiful weekend we have on tap for you, beginning with today. Take a look from our Tower Cam 101 Marietta camera, looking off into the city of downtown Atlanta and midtown Atlanta, and looking pretty decent.